Welcome back. So in the last episode, we did everything we could to squeeze every bit of value out of that big elk that we killed and traveled across the sea, basically, across a big lake, but it seemed like the sea. And we went over here to this village and sold it for 2 wolf furs. We had to give them our fur hood to get that. We come back and we had a fine skin ready to go. We beat it into fur and it ended up as a decent fur. And I sort of misstated things. The only thing I've been told, the only thing that affects the outcome of a crafting thing is what your penalty is. So vigor has nothing to do with it unless you collapse before you finish what you're doing. Then you, in some cases, I think in terms of fur, you have to start over from the beginning. It doesn't let you accumulate the work you've done. Like when you're building something, you can resume construction. I don't think you can do that with fur. But what it shouldn't do is, if you manage to finish it, it shouldn't affect, if you ended the job ready to drop, that shouldn't be like a negative on the outcome of the crafting. Vigor has no effect on the outcome other than if you collapse in the middle of doing it, that is may force you to restart the job. Aren't you glad I clarified that? Probably not. So anyway, the penalty is all that matters, and having enough vigor to complete the job is all that matters. That's a good, simple way to summarize it. And I had enough vigor to complete the job. I minimized the penalty, and I still got a crappy or decent fur, which to me is crappy. Okay, let's go to sleep. Something wakes me up and I'm vigorous, so I'm up. Now the next thing is, we're probably gonna leave that elk fur behind because we can't carry everything. Even if we empty our skin, we can't carry everything. Okay. Oh, we have our bear fur with us. That's awesome. So we can replace that hood. So let's do that now. I was going to make it out of the elk skin, the elk fur, as a temporary fix, but I'm just making sure that I think it wants my masterwork broad knife, but we'll give it a choice. Did I pick up the fur or not? I think so. Yes. Okay. Excuse me. Yeah, your nutrition level doesn't affect it either, unless you're starving and you have a starvation penalty. But the only thing that affects crafting outcomes, if you have enough vigor to complete the task, is your penalty there. That's the simple way to summarize it. Clothes, fur hood, fine bear fur, and it wants my broad knife, so I will drop the other knife. Clothes, fur hood, fine bear fur. Let's go. Decent bear fur hood, okay. So we'll put that on. Okay, I have enough fur for a fur overcoat if I want to make one. Because even with rounding, 15 pounds is more than 14 pounds regardless, so. Drop the elk fur. I might have to empty the skin anyway, we'll see. Looks like I will. Okay, let's see how much overweight we are. £10.2 overweight. So we will temporarily put all the meat back just so we don't feel like we're under the gun. Are we done making making cellars? This is such an out of the way place to leave anything that we kind of wait. Okay, this is one thing we're gonna drop. I don't think we need two harsh winter wolf furs, especially when they don't even stack. See if they just don't want to stack. Don't know why. So is that enough? Almost. I want all of those weapons. I want all of those clothes. See something. Okay, from here we are going southwest. I can do better than those forearm guards. If my... Well... Like, the smart thing to do would be just to leave a couple of cuts behind. I just have a thing about deliberately letting food rot. have to decide. These are damaged. And they're just regular leather. I'm just going to leave those behind. Perfect. So let's try to figure out a decent way out. This is again a case of you can travel much quicker by water, but the vast majority of this is going to be by land. Yeah. Which is lively, and it's night. Just from walking a bit back and forth, we went to lively. I thought we were vigorous, so we must have been right on the border. Or maybe zooming out and zooming in takes more time up than I thought. All right, drop all the food. Let's go back to sleep. We'll drop everything else. Let's just sleep here. Okay. Boom. I know you're screaming at me, dude. Come on, put the autism away. Excuse me. Okay. Bit of fur. Oh, it's not going to let me do this. This old thing. Anyway, we'll see. Cut paddle. Wheel paddle. Yeah. Okay, 9 pounds. Wait, no, I want the lightest things. So it was 2 pounds and less. So what's happening here is the boat won't move because there's too many stacks of things on it. It's got nothing to do with total weight. So I've got to pick up things that will reduce the number of stacks on the boat. I don't know if I did enough. I did do enough. Okay. And that way we're still going 8 kilometers an hour, although I do have a 3% carrying penalty instead of 1%. So our fatigue will increase at a faster rate. But there's nothing I can do about that. Let's see where we are. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing I can do but pick up everything again and then do this again. Okay, I'm just going a little bit ways, aren't I? So that time I didn't bother. We just cross this and then now we'll do it again because we're going on a fairly lengthy water crossing. Up the light things. Let's see if this was enough. Real paddle. No. A little more. I think we picked up all the fractionals. Is that enough? No. Is that enough? No. Is that enough? No. Enough? No. Is that enough? Yes. But was there anything else? I don't think so. So it just worked out perfect that way. Okay. I don't know if we should try to steer around the southern tip, but I don't think we will. Whether it's worth the extra speed to go a further distance, probably was worth it. But this will take less time in real life. That's a nice bird call. What am I doing? I'm putting on my battle gear. Except for... Where did my cap go? Did I leave it? Oh, I'm wearing it. Except for my cap. So take off the cap. Okay. I know I should have done it in the other order, but forgive me. Now... cross that river somewhere, so we might as well just go due southwest and cross it here. Oh, come on. I just want to cut down those trees just for blocking my path. How dare you? Okay. We're vigorous and we're there's a fox. There's some more villages. Oh, a village and a settlement. There's an elk. And another settlement. Zoom in. Have a little bite to eat. Excuse me. Wield something like that. And like that. There's another elk. There's a wolf. Is that wolf like 5 south and 2 west? Not allowed to be in a tree. Okay. this is where we'll... Greek is westward. Okay. I don't think they're going to aggro on me, but if they do, they'll wish they didn't. I want to zoom out near the tracks, that's the issue, but I won't. I'll just, because then people will say, well, you ran away. Well, okay, whatever. Oops. Why don't I eat something? So no wolf attacked me. No wolf is still around. They're around, but they're not in my immediate vicinity. And I can safely say I gave them every opportunity to attack me if they wanted to. They clearly don't want to, so I'm zooming out now. Okay. Ba-dum-bum. So I guess we just go northwest and then southwest from here. Okay, I'll go back just to get up on here. Oh, all right, I'll go on this mountain. All right, we got a settlement discovered out of it, or a village, actually. We're a bit tired. Which way to go from here? As long as we keep going west, we're fine. So I think we'll go to the north of this, this big lake. Lake system. We're still a bit tired. Now we're tired. Looks like we're going to have to build a shelter. Well, we don't have to build a shelter, but it looks like we ought to build a shelter. Let's have something to eat. Ooh. We're back to abundant. So like over here maybe for, on the northern tip of that big lake for a shelter would be, what about, do you think? That was different. You hear forest reindeer doe coughing nearby in the north. But I'm gonna leave that alone. Well, I was hoping to get a big pop there, but I didn't really. Anyway, enjoy your life, forest reindeer doe. Okay. Black grouse, not gonna go in for a bird, thank you. Okay. Build a shelter due south of where I'm standing. Pick up my hand axe and all my food. Have a drink. Looks like a suitable victim. Got five out of it. Can't carry five. Can carry four though. Get some twigs. Perfect. Grab my stuff. Drop my stuff. Eat something. Ooh. excuse me, and go to sleep. A bit thirsty. I'm surprised it would say that. I don't think I'm very thirsty at all, but okay. Excuse me, pick up everything, and I guess we're crossing here. What are we doing? No, we're not. That's right. Thinking it was a river, it's a lake. Okay, zoom back in just to make sure I didn't pick up anything I don't want, like branch or something. Okay, and on we go. Hello. It's a bear. It's not a big bear. What do you say, fam? A bear hunt for the road. I mean, I didn't go out of my way to find this bear. It's in the rain. Duh. Duh. So we're leaving stuff sort of in a clearing, sort of an irregular rectangle thing. Let's wheel that and wheel one of those. and give him 8 weather lores. Oh, we just leveled weather lore. No. He's not taking very good advantage of his head start, is he? I think that was 8. We'll give him 9 if that was 8. We'll give him 8 if that was 7. We'll give him whatever that was. Did he finally take off? Where'd you go, bud? There he is. Now where is he? Is he running? Oh God. Are you kidding me, bear? This is not the way I wanted my bear hunt to go. I wanted a nice fair fight. Well, as fair as I was willing to make it. Instead, you're running away. Should be easier to track when it's running. I mean, just in terms of protecting the genetic the genetic quality of the species. I have to put this bear out of its misery. Running. A full-grown bear. Now I can't... Oh, there it is. Please stop raining. You'd think the forest gods would want me to cull this clearly unfit bear. This disgrace to all bears. I should have just thrown the javelin when I had my chance, but I'm like, well, just a little further away, I can probably get a second javelin into him. And instead, he flees. He flees. It'd be very easy to track if it weren't raining. Is that something just moved up? Yeah, there he is. Fleeing again. Look how fast my fatigue builds. I can't do this. Maybe I have to stealth. This stupid bear. You're kidding me. I don't mind that bears have tremendous speed, but I don't think they should have a ton of endurance. In fact, I think they should have low endurance. Moving that much bear around at speed should really wear out the bear. I wasn't really paying attention to where it might have gone. There's tracks to my south. I guess. That's where it went. There it is. Is it getting slower? We can hope. I see the tracks there. There it is in the west. This doesn't look like it's tiring at all, but one can hope that this was just styling that is tiring it. Where did the damn thing go? Jeez, it's a running bear. Let me at least see its tracks. Thank you. and it's not running anymore. This is so stupid that, you notice some tracks. Yeah, well, show me the tracks. Got 100% tracking. It's a bear. Was it there for a second? I don't know. It's running again. Oh, elk? Wait. That's elk. This isn't elk. Oh, crap. When did I lose the bear? Oh, there's the bear. I've got to distinguish between the bear tracks and the elk tracks now. This is lovely. In the rain. There's supposed to be bear tracks here, but there aren't. They were replaced by elk tracks. Sorry, fam. I'm not doing this. This is ridiculous. That bear deserves to be taken. Oh. Maybe I will reconsider now. I think it's up here, my stuff. So bird is keeping me here. Can I find where I just was, though? Doesn't seem like this was it. Okay. What's this? Quite fresh. I'm so disgusted with this bear. It feels like he doesn't deserve a head start. But he is running away, so if an animal's afraid of me, it's like... But I didn't zoom in on top of it. I don't think it did deserve a head start. It got one. The main downside of the head start is it might start raining again. Not that he's gonna, you know, vanish into thin air. Okay, this part I've already done, so I didn't zoom in at a very good spot. I've said southwest, not wherever I'm going. Okay, so much easier to track when it's not raining. Okay, I think this is where I was trying to find. Yeah, because here's the elk tracks. The bear and the elk are friends, apparently. That's the elk. Where's the bear? What's that? Is that something? I could have sworn I saw something. These are elk and bear. The elk and the bear are like traveling together. What's going on? Why is it running? It was running from the elk, I bet. This bear is so stupid. Yeah, he was still running. Or was he chasing the elk? Do bear kill elk? Well, We'll know if we find an elk carcass around. That would actually account for why these two are traveling together. I just don't think of bear as big elk hunters, especially in this time of year. Okay, surely we're into fresh at least. Very fresh, okay. So, we know how we get wolves to aggro. We might have to get bears to aggro the same way. And luckily, luckily we have the tool for that. We're not wasting our good arrows on this bear. Because this is just to get him to aggro, not to destroy his fur. We should have dropped the rest of our stuff, though. Don't know where he went. Don't know where he went. Because this game thinks it should be... There he is. Still running away. Where did he go? Triggering southwest, it said. And it drops stuff as soon as I get to a clearing, like here. Clearing-ish. That, and that, and those, and that, and those, and that. Why did the arrow unwield? I don't know. Damn it. North. Okay. There he is. To the northeast. So we just need a clear shot. Make sure we have what we want. Okay. He seriously doesn't know we're here. Okay, from here, I can hit him. Okay. It says he's rushing at me. So let's see if that's true. I don't think that's true, is it? Let's look at the bear. Walking lame. Why doesn't it have my javelin in it? This is stupid, but whatever. I'm sick of this nonsense. Are you kidding me? Grievously wounded, crippled. Okay, fam. We took a disgusting specimen of bear out of the ecosystem and saved the genetics of bears in Finland for generations to come. Now, can we find that fine javelin that should have been in the bear, but disappeared? I don't know what happened. Wait, is that it? Or is that a bloodscape? No. What is that? It must be a bloodscape or something. I don't know. I didn't think I bled him, but maybe I did. Anyway, we gotta go get our spear. That's for sure. Do a quick search for our... Oh, there it is. Fine javelin. Okay, perfect. Drop everything. We have our knife here, right? Yes, okay. Take off. I don't know how much we have to take off these days. We'll see if this is enough. It's enough. Pick up our knife. Rest off our fatigue. And skin the bear. You know, if ever there was a bear whose skull doesn't deserve to be hung in a tree, it is this bear. But wait, I have that. Yeah, I have that bear skull, right? Okay. Hide working skin. Here goes. Oh, fine is the best I could do because it was a harmed skin, a harmed hide from my, all those pokes. Poke, poke, poke. So fine is the best I could do. I think we're going to call it an episode there. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.